break the misinformation chain. Stop, think, and pay attention. It is as quick to share news as it is to suffer the consequences.